espèces vos, Archer. Le théorie se pointe là tout coin.
Jetstar, boss.
C'est moi, mon gars.
Où le faut-il? À point de Jetspass.
Job temper.
As the French continued to rally their army, the English took the last of the surrounding villages and had almost encircled Paris. With the countryside in flames and the English at the city gates, the French army steeled themselves for battle. Now came the capital's true test, with the mighty walls of Paris hold against a fearsome English siege. The Parisian guard raised the alarm as the English began their first assault on the city walls. The French army fought valiantly, repelling the first English attack.
Oil, mestier de moi.
Although the walls of Paris had been breached, the French could still hold the city, so long as its mighty landmarks did not fall. The French defense of their capital held firm, wearing down the English invaders one by one.
Faut-il donc besoigner?
Lors
bâti de ces tuiles. De ces stupas.
Access met vos, compagnon.
ai besoin.
Que faut-il donc besoigner?
Besoigner à faire?
Grew ever more desperate as their ranks thinned and their hopes of victory faded.
Soyez prêts, compagnon.
En besoin. Bayez moi besoin. L'ors batige s'estuit.
Estirez-moi.
Chacun sait de ça. Chacun sait de ça. Je suis votre service. À l'arsenal, à vous, compagnon.
Defeated and demoralized by the strength of the French defense, the Black Prince's army abandoned their siege of the capital. Paris celebrated victory, but this was not the last test the French would face in their struggle to win the war.